show you how to transmute grids. Okay, let's start. I will make sample database. This one is students. I just put full name. Just only sample. This one. I will put the caption. So this is our students. I will put my name. Next, we will create also tables for class records. So we'll put class ID, then I will put student. Now we will look up to table students. Let's record. Then I will put subject, then quarterly, first quarter, second quarter, third quarter, and fourth quarter. And the last, we'll put final grid. Final grid. Then number. Now I will modify the caption. Why I will put the same? If we will look this one here, student name is not separate, and also here final grid, it looks also a one word, and also this one. So we will modify the caption. Just copy this one, caption, then separate. And also here, final grid, caption, then separate. If you will check now, look, let us. Okay. Plus ID, I prefer to make auto. So that every time we'll select here or entries, example, I will put my name, then subject, say Filipino, then first quarter, let's say my grid is 79.73. that's my grid, 79.73. Then same name, same subject also, then second quarter 81.74. this is just only an example. Third quarter why I will put this one, because we will calculate this one and transmute as per the criteria. Then fourth quarter. Now I will put 83.6. Now we have a records, class record and students. I just want to show you how to transmute this one. Now I have already created transmutation table to other database. Here there is, I just want to take this transmutation table. Okay, now I have a transmutation table. As you can see here, we have 79.73 and 81.74 and 89. So we need to transmute this one. Let's say 79.73. If you check this transmutation table, is showing low grid, high grid, and final grid. So if you look at our list, so 79, our record is 79.73, 79.73, here 79 in between of this one. So this 79 we will transmute into 87. Here automatically we will transmute using the query. Now how to transmute that one? So we will build a query for that issue. Now we will create a query design. So it will ask the tables, so of course plus records and transmutation table here. We will save this query transmuted grids. First, we will put here quarterly, then final grid here. If we will see, there's no correct records here. Now we will modify that query by inserting this final grid also here from our class record. So now we will put some criteria. We will use between and. So between, then we will select the table, this one, TBL transmutation. So TBL transmutation, this is the table. Next we'll put period, then the field, so which is the low grid. This is the field for this is the one low grid, then close bracket, and again we'll copy this one. and we will change to high grid. So meaning high grid, this one, low and high grid. So we will transmute the grids, final grids from plus record, and put the final grid here based on the result in between low grid and high grid for this final grid, which is reside in this plus record table. So now we will check. If we will click run, look what happened to the result for this one final grid. Run transmutation table. This is a double. Okay, that's the issue. We will double check again. Double transmutation. No. Now we'll run. Look here. This is the final grid. If you can see here, it's showing 87. 79, we will transmute into 87. We will fix this one because it's not good looking. We'll put this one is transmuted. This is the alias, transmuted grids. We'll run. Lock. Here, 79, we will transmute to 87 because we are taking from this transmutation table 79 here in between 79, this one, that's why it's transmute to 87 here. If you check also second quarter, this is 81.74, it's transmuted to 88. If we will check here 81.74 here, that's why it's showing 88, transmute to 88, and here also 83.6, it transmute to 89. Again, we will check if this correct. 83.6 here showing 89, and the last one is 89.14, it's transmuted to 93. If you can check also here 89.14, so 89.14, so in between this low and this high, it's showing 93. So this is how to transmute grids with Microsoft Access Query. I will insert this one in my video description for you to try to check also. Then you can modify other details, or here you can add another details so that you can try to make your own grading system, and also here you can modify whatever details that you need. So this is it. This is how to transmute grids. Thank you and God bless.